Welcome back to part 28, and we're gonna be carrying on playing this. Yup. How long is this stupid pigman growing? Wait, seriously, that takes forever for these stupid things. There's some more pigmen there. Yeah, how get this stupid camera? Oh, his face. Oh, it's there, not bad. I'm guessing the GameCube version will get 12 out. Guess I think so. And Pikmin let only more to push the box with their new section in this level. I thought the Pikmin were in a stay in a color. Oh, we found a spaceship part, which is a jet booster thing. Okay, let's get the camera focused. I like the Wii pointer in this version actually. Yeah, it can help me to let Pikmin throw into higher distance. It's kind of cool. Yeah. I have to say this version wasn't too bad. I like the GameCube version of this, and I like Pikmin 2, the Wii version and the GameCube version, because both versions are fantastic. Yeah. Not much to say. Yeah, still got Pikmin on me. Yeah, we'll get still tired. Oh, that's one thingy right here. Oh, I didn't imagine what is there. Yeah, I think I must have been. However, there was no white Pikmin, which is just a shame. Oh well, disappointment. Oh, 3 seed of Pikmins. I think I'll have to pick them up. Yeah, I know that. There's some more sea things. Is there any more? I don't think so. I think this one might grow. This one goes. Let's go to the other one. Oop, no! I hate how I did that. I know, it gets annoying. There we go. Now I need the spaceship part. Which is down there. Let's send more Pikmin in here. There we go, that should do it.
And it has the same white color as one Pikmin 2, Seacore.
Sometimes you take too long, right, Mickey? Yeah, sometimes it will. Oh my god, we forgot about that one! Yeah, that's about 20. We need one pellet left. And see who gets the winner. I think this one might gonna win. I haven't played this for ages. I haven't played this version for ages. Guess we must have saved. And as soon as I land on here. Okay, we might gonna keep this in here until we come back into it later. Once we get 25 Pikmins in total in this level. Hurry up. Not to say this game is not bad, but it has a few problems. Stuff is like enemies, or the AI. Especially the Pikmin will grow early. Especially for that. There it is. Come on, let's get this over with. There we go. And finish the level, right, Mickey?
Yeah!
That's about it. And we made a jet booster pact underneath the rocket. Mickey, there are a total of 30 spaceship pods to collect.
However, if you don't get 30 of them, it's gonna be an
middle ending. If you don't get many spaceship pods, you get a bad ending. Which that means Pikmin is so mean. Oh, yeah. And here's the slow version of the music end of the day. Compared to the GameCube one. Yes, thank you. Yes, I might save. Yeah, that's one level. And there's a new level. The Forest of Hope, which we're not gonna go there because we need to play a game Pikmin 2 now. So, let's go home. Let's go to home. Wii menu.